It's over. Our relationship, I'm breaking up with you.
Whoa! This comes as a shock.
I brought it up multiple times. It's hard, okay? It's over. Our relationship, I'm breaking up with you.
You just said that, babe.
I'm telling you for the first time. It's hard, okay? It's over. Our relationship, I'm breaking up with you.
Babe, how many times are you going to say the same thing?
I'm telling you for the first time. It's hard, okay? It's over. Our relationship, I'm breaking up with you.
Babe, it's like every time I sneeze, you start talking again.
What? It's hard, okay? It's over. Our relationship, I'm breaking up with you.
Okay, babe. But like, what's your reason?
What do you mean, what's the reason? There's so many.
But like, what?
When's my birthday?
August 1st.
August 1st. 1 followed by TH. UV? This is why. March 27th. It's not even close.
Got it.
It's hard, okay?
Rasip, babe, before you say anything else, I just want to let you know, I remember your birthday. It's not on August 1st. It's on March 27th. Babe, because I care about you.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's sweet. That's why this makes it so hard.
Babe, you're still breaking up with me?
What do you mean still?
No, I'm...
Oh. You think this is a joke?
No, I don't think it's a joke.
Our relationship is really complex. Wow, okay? Everything's a joke to you. Everything's... Take something seriously.
Babe, but like, what's your reason?
What did we do for our first year anniversary?
Whatever you wanted. You wanted to go to Goa, so we went to Goa.
And you called your 8 other guy friends along. Huh? And then the evening you're like, babe, go for a walk, babe. And I went for a walk and I came back, the door was locked. And I looked through the window and 8 of you are naked singing. I don't know what is going on.
Babe, so which part is the problem? You know, all of it? All of it.
This is what... It's hard, okay?
Plus,
it's
babe,
over.
Before you say anything, I just want to let you know, I remember your birthday. I know it's on August 1st. I know it's on March 27th. And babe, for our first year anniversary, when we went to Goa,
about that.
Thank you for being so chill with 8 of my guy friends coming. That was so nice of you, man. Because they really like you and they respect you. Because they were going through a hard time, all 8 of them together.
It's sweet.
Thanks, babe.
That makes it so hard.
Babe, you're still breaking up with me?
What do you mean, still? You think this is a joke? Our relationship is really complex. Wow. Oh, now you're gonna act silly now? You're gonna repeat what I'm saying?
Babe, I just wanna know what your reason is now.
You called my mom fat.
Babe, my mom is fat. Oh.
You know she has a thyroid problem, no? And she has diabetes. It's so hard for her.
Wow, she eats thyroids.
She doesn't eat thyroid. It's really hard, okay? It's
classy, babe. Before you say anything, I just want to let you know, I remember your birthday. I know it's on August 1st. I know it's on March 27th, babe. And also, babe, the 1 year anniversary we went to Goa.
Yeah,
thank you for being so chill with 8 of my guy friends coming because they were all going through like depression, all 8 of them together. And it's so nice of you to let them come. And also, babe, the other day I ran into your mom.
Yeah.
I kind of call her overweight, but it's because I care about her health, right? I want to recommend my personal trainer to her.
That's sweet.
Thanks, babe.
That's why it makes it so hard.
Babe, you're still breaking up with me?
What do you mean still? You think this is a joke?
Our relationship is really complex.
Wow. Okay, I don't know how you're doing. What is that? Don't mock me.
Babe, it's just like, what's the reason now?
Oh, what's the reason now?
Yeah.
You don't think I know what happened at the house party on Friday?
What happened?
Neha told me everything.
What?
You guys got drunk, you started grinding. You'll get drunk, you'll do whatever you want. Huh? You grind the wall also.
Babe, okay. So Neha told you that we were grinding?
Yeah.
She didn't mention the sex part.
What?
Just take it.
It's hard.
Classic, babe. Before you say anything, I just want to let you know, I remember your birthday. I know it's on August 1st. I know it's on March 27th. And babe, for the first year anniversary, thank you for being so chill with my guy friends coming to go out with us. That was so nice of you. They already respect you. Also, the other day, I ran into your mom.
Yeah,
I called her overweight, but it's because I care about her health, bro. And she only need thyroids. It's damn bad for you. Huh? And also, babe, last Friday, there was like this house party. And like Neha and I kind of grinding together, but it was like fully platonic grinding. It was like brother-sister grinding. Like this.
Thanks for telling me. That's what makes it so hard.
Babe, you're still breaking up with me?
What do you mean still?
You think this is a joke?
Our relationship is really complex.
Wow.
Okay, I don't know how you do. Stop doing that. What is that?
Babe, I'm thrust.
What?
I'm effing thrust. It's like every time I say one thing, then a new reason comes out of your butt. What's your reason now?
I slept with your best friend, Rohan.
What? You slept with Rohan? Rohan Pani Puri.
In the end, he gave me a sukha also.
And you were going to come up with a bunch of bullshit reasons to make it seem like it was my fault.
What? No.
For the breakup.
What are you saying?
You know what? I have an idea.
What?
Really Lassie, before you say anything, I'm breaking up with you.
What?
Yeah.
Why are you breaking up with me?
Because I know about you and Rohan.
How do you find out? I mean,
how would I find out?
I was going to tell you.
I know everything.
I was going to tell you. Why are you breaking up
you
with me?
You weren't going to tell me. You're going to come up with some nonsense reasons, make it seem like it was mine.
No, I was... You're being very mean. I was not going to... I was going to tell
I'm
you.
I'm being mean. Lassie, babe, I have to tell you something. I'm breaking up with you.
Yeah, I know.
I know about you and Rohan.
Why are you repeating everything?
I know everything.
It's all funny, okay?
Lassie, babe, I have to tell you something.
Yeah, I know.
I'm breaking up with you.
Only then you're going to repeat yourself.
I know about you and Rohan. Lassie, babe, I have to tell you something. I'm breaking up with you. I know about you and Rohan. I know everything.
Does everything reset when I sneeze?
Oh. So you can also do the sneezing.
What do you mean, also?
Oh, no.
That's how you know about me and Rohan. Oh,
no,
you think you're so smart. You know what? I'm breaking up with you.
No, babe, not fair. I'm breaking up with you.
I'm breaking with you.
I'm breaking up with you.
I'm breaking with you.
I'm breaking up with you.
I'm breaking up with you.